was a lifestyle, anti-establishment, counterculture, and it was up in your face.
Oh my God!
Separated. Separated.
Hey! The man, you're disrespecting me. Take him out.
You gotta keep them separated.
And there's the bell.
This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive.
Working for control.
What is in Draven's mind right now?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
A shot that could drop a grizzly.
Ow! Ooh. Did you see that? Did you?
It's all academic from here.
Oh, wow.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn into a whooping.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Ow! Ooh.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
And he gets out of the way. Not today, too fast. Oh, wow.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Ow! Ooh.
I didn't think this could get any worse.
Oh my God! Oh my! Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. I'm not sure I can watch this. The kickout's all that's saving. This match goes on. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Timber! And he falls hard. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
He's got him.
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricade. That's it. He's out.
We're looking at complete domination here.
The shoulders.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. Oh my gosh, that arm is just getting mangled. Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Look out, look out! This could be it!
Looks like another check in the win column.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
The shoulders are down.
Two. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Well, we're on the move here. Hey now! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
How's that?
Oh my! Put it in the books! This one's gotta be over now! Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
What an attack, and I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, you do what you have to do to get ahead. Like in any business, only the strong survive. There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times.
Brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole? Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long.
This could end it in a hurry. Draven, there it is.
Yeah, if that doesn't end this match, I don't know what will. You got it, Draven.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Is this it? Yeah, another one for the highlight reel.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Looking for all the glory here.